X-Men Origins Wolverine is a beat-em-up. You beat one wave of enemy, then progress to the next one. The enemies are generic, and even if they change appearance, they essentially are the same enemy types, but with different paint jobs. But on the plus side, it's nice that Wolverine gets new combo moves the more you progress in the game, and that the Wii controls have been nicely integrated in the moments where motion controls would make sense. And this is it. I know it's a short description, but there's not much to talk about the game. It's nice, I liked it, it's an action-packed game, and the gameplay is very engaging. Just try it. Sure, on paper it's repetitive, but you'll see that you're most probably going to enjoy the game. X-Men Destiny is another bad game. You choose between three characters: the son of a neo-Nazi, a football jock, or a Japanese immigrant abandoned by her parents on a boat. Then you can choose what powers your chosen mutant should have, and then you get into the game. There's not really much to say about the game. It's a beat-em-up. You know the drill. Beat one wave, progress onto the next. The presentation is nice, and the graphics look good, until you see the horrible frame drops. That is if you play it on an original console. If you play it on an actual Wii, then you are going to stumble upon many frame drops. But if you play the game on an emulator, you can correct the frames. But even then, you are fighting another problem: the level designs and the camera. Most places in the game are narrow corridors, and you'll have to find ledges too. But since the camera has such a bad angle, you can't see where you have to go in order to progress in the game. Also, don't get the Wii version. The Wii version has half of the game. They've cut out many levels of the game. Just imagine that the PS3 version takes you around 4 hours to finish, whereas the Wii version takes you 2 hours and a half. Almost half of the game was cut out. And while playing the story on the Wii, some stuff doesn't make sense, since the story jumps and skips through the stories, and since it has parts cut out, you don't know what happened. And the story isn't the only thing cut out. Actually, you get less costumes, less characters, you don't get a leveling system, and many more. Just don't get the Wii version. Okay, so this was the video. If you liked it, please hit the like button and subscribe. If you want to financially support me in my pursuit to review as many video games as possible, you can do that on Patreon or on the channel's membership section. You would help me a lot. If you want, you can follow me on Twitch, Instagram or Discord. And if you want to see another video of mine, just wait till I stop talking and there will be thumbnails of other videos I've made. Thanks for watching.